Rose?
Harrison?
Oh,
I haven't seen you since
high school, I'm sure.
Tell me everything.
I'm married. Twins, Brittany and Ashley.
You don't get any dessert if you don't dry your salmon.
What do you say I give you a ride? Let me take you around the block.
Oh, I've been around the block.
Well, then marry me. I'll take you anywhere you want to go.
I owe you an explanation.
Who are you?
It's just very hard for me to get the words out.
Dance with me?
Not right now.
On Christmas Eve.
Feeling okay this morning, I hope.
Just keep me away from the kitchen knives and open windows for the next few days. You met my mother, didn't you?
Yes.
Okay, bye.
Four strangers will enter each other's lives.
I'm Nina, by the way.
Rose.
He's got it big for you.
And change them forever.
Who is that guy, Nina?
I have a serious problem, my friend.
When was the last time you spoke to your mother?
I don't have a mother.
I'm sure she'd love to hear from you.
I find myself praying that he would change. He doesn't have faith in what we have, how we feel. He won't trust it.
Look, it's Christmas Eve. Don't you have some place to be, family waiting for you or something?
It's time that you stop taking care of everybody else and start thinking about yourself.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry for what?
For crashing your Christmas dinner, for trespassing, for... I don't fit in.
Me neither.
If you find love, I mean real love, you just don't throw it away without a hell of a fight. The road is so long, and so happy Christmas, for black and for white,
for yellow and red wines, let's stop all the fight. I love you.